Weekend, a heads up for a detour. Now, here's what you need to know about the 85 detour. That's between exit 80 and exit 87 this weekend. The detour starts at midnight and it ends at 6 a.m. on Saturday and Sunday. Now, it's not related to the chute removal. It's for the CSX Railroad Bridge Crossing, which is all part of the I-85 widening project. Now, we talked to SCDOT today. We asked when the chutes will come down, but DOT hasn't set a date yet, but they tell us it is within the next 90 days.